back to their preparations for the big show. And Andy has asked Vaz to help out with the costumes.
His selection. Vaz, as you can see, we've got loads to choose from here. Just have a look at a few.
Pink Panther, who'll be wearing that?
No, I don't think that'd be suitable.
Not at all.
There's much more to a stripper's costume than meets the eye. They need to be specially tailored using Velcro for a speedy removal.
Oh, me. I don't know, we've got to think about how we've got to take it off, basically.
We can try, like, sailor, navyman, prison officer.
Yeah, I think it's got to be somewhat regimental. What do you think of that one? I think we need to try one of these on, don't we?
Are you in yet?
That's nearly. I'm nearly done.
Yeah.
Okay, this one's a bit short on the leg, and I'm nearly...
Nightclub bouncer Vaz spent his youth in and out of trouble.
Assaults, GBH, couple of robberies. But all that's past tense now. I mean, if anything, I'm a peacemaker now rather than a troublemaker. I'm older now, more wiser. Crime does not pay. Because at the end of the day, they always catch up with you. No matter if it's 10, 15, 20 years. So, crime doesn't pay. It's best to work for your money at the end of the day. And you can, at least everything's legit and above board then.
With work as a bouncer hard to come by in Wolverhampton, he makes the 70-mile round trip to Coventry two nights a week.
Well, there's no work in my local area at the minute. Nobody's taking anybody on, really. If anything, I'm trying to get rid of you. I tell you, proper being skimping and saving. They like, let less people start and send people home before the shifts are over. They're making cutbacks. In a sense, that means they're going to want to go clubbing. So less people be in the club, so that means that's less doorman overall. And if there's not enough people in there, doorman has to go.
Lads, you coming in?
I've got to watch the pennies when I go out now. I've got to make sure I don't buy nothing too high of a price and I've got money left to get me through the week. Well, I suppose it's upsetting. I'm trying to look for more days, but what can I do? I can't force somebody to say, oh, take me on.
Back in Wolverhampton.